So thanks to the whole family, not just the parents, the moms, the dads, the friends, the neighbors. Thank you everybody for coming out today. Kiwanis, you are amazing partners for us. We are so grateful for what you've brought to the table. And by sparking this in our community, we see it growing right before our eyes. So we're really happy about that. Mr. Tinajero has done a fantastic job for the last 2 years, one as a volunteer and then two now as an employee of our district. So we're really happy that he's with us, because with this, we can grow this program even further. So thank you to everybody, and a special thanks to my Board of Education members. Without their leadership, this wouldn't have happened. And there is one other person who has been integral in this tournament today, besides the teachers, besides the parents, besides all the other staff who's come out to support you students, and that's Mr. Lou Correa. He has sponsored us so that we have these beautiful trophies today, so thank you, Lou. So we'll get to hear from him a little bit later, but just wanted to say, great job today. Look forward to seeing this again in May. So practice, study. This is going to help you really in your studies, so let's move it forward. All right.
So this is truly a team effort. We have our Board of Education, we have our superintendent, and it was the community who came forth and said, we should have speech and debate in Santa Ana. Why do other school districts have it, but not us? And I said, that's right, but something about us is that we're going to be the best speech and debate program in the state of California. We know how to make it happen. I want to introduce to you an individual who had a vision to make sure that we started this program here in Santa Ana. He got the Kiwanis Club together. He is the past president of the Kiwanis Club. He's the current chairman of this project. And more importantly, he's the former Rancho Santiago trustee, Mr. Alfredo Amezcua.
Wow. My goodness. Superintendent, my God, this is wonderful. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon. All right. Muy buenas tardes a todos los padres de familia que están aquí presentes, mirando a sus hijos, dándoles el apoyo y más que nada promoviendo su educación. Yo vengo de una familia mexicana también, como la de ustedes, y para mí esta ciudad me adoptó, me hizo crecer, y como ustedes saben, ahora ya soy un abogado y quiero que la mayoría de las personas que están presentes también sean abogadas. ¿Está bien, padres? ¿Qué bien? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a real pleasure to be here this afternoon. I just want to share to all of you that our club, the Kiwanis Club of Santa Ana. If I can just have your attention, please. I know we're excited. The Kiwanis Club of Santa Ana has made an extra effort to make sure that we have the partnership, that we are joining hands with this wonderful school district, and that we're also going to be able to help you, youngsters, to become the leaders of tomorrow. So we have participated and initiated with the school district, with Sal, from last year to today. And some of you may or may not know that we have some members of the Kiwanis Club here today. So I'm going to ask those members that are here today to please stand, and let's give them a round of applause because they've been here all day. So we have David León, Esther, Per Michael, Mary DeBar, Cliff Hobson, and of course, yourself. Some of you know that this club is almost 100 years old, almost 100 years old. And we've been working with this district all these years. But most important, ladies and gentlemen, especially students, as already been said, we want you to be the leaders of tomorrow. We want you to make sure that you become the ones that direct our city in terms of economy, in terms of politics, and in terms of making sure that we have the better city that we need to have. So forget about gangs, forget about drugs, forget about all those baloney things. We want to make sure that you do the best, and we want to be here to help you. So this effort, Sal, of speech on debate is to make sure that we train you to become the leaders of tomorrow. And I have to tell you, I'm very impressed. I judged a couple of the sessions today, and you guys were terrific. Oh my God. You know? Terrific. I have to tell you, Dr. Phillips, you know, when I was 12 years old, 13 years old, I didn't think like you guys did. You guys are a lot smarter than me. A lot smarter. So anyway, Sal, I'll leave it to you. And once again, muchísimas gracias a los padres de familia. Muchísimas gracias a la directora y superintendente. Y más que nada, let's go forward. Let's go forward. Thank you so very much on behalf of Kiwanis.
All right. Our final speaker for today. First of all, let's thank the Kiwanis for their sponsorship. That sponsored our trophies today. And they're nice, right? I know you want to get your hands on them. Don't act like you don't. This individual began his public service years before he was elected into office. But in 1998, he rose and defeated an individual who everyone thought was going to win. He became our assemblyman, later became our state senator, and today he is on his way to represent us in the United States Congress. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, our homegrown leader and former state senator and hopefully future U.S. Congressman, Mr. Lou Correa.
Buenas tardes. Good afternoon. First of all, I want to thank our superintendent, Stephanie Phillips, our board for having the wisdom to implement these programs. We have our community, the Kiwanians, a lot of our community leaders, nuestros padres, nuestras madres, todos unidos, to create a program that moves our community forward. Yo soy de un ranchito de Zacatecas. Si no hubiéramos dejado Zacatecas, nos hubiéramos muerto de hambre. Pero aquí estamos, and these are the kind of programs that we need. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking to you, young men and young women. Santa Ana is not known for these kinds of programs. We have many beautiful students in our schools. I have 5 kids, and they all are going or went to the Santa Ana public school system. Most people expect us in Santa Ana to fight with our fists. But you, ladies and gentlemen, are gonna fight with your intellect, your logic, your knowledge, and you're going to win. Congratulations to all the folks today that are gonna win, y finalmente. I know Ella Mezcua, mi abogadito, wants all of you to become lawyers. I'm a lawyer. Mijos, mejor doctores, ingenieros, honest living. Thank you very much and congratulations to all the winners today.
Finalists in expository speaking, please come on stage. In fifth place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Joel Salgado. In fourth place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Karen Pastor. In third place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Alexandra Espino. In second place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Guadalupe Silva. And in first place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Jenny Nguyen. Let's give them a standing ovation, first place. Okay, here we go. Oratorical declamation. Semi-finalists in front of the stage, finalists up on stage. Come on up. Semi-finalists, one clap rule. Oratorical declamation from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Denise Aragon. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Anthony Jimenez. From Mendez Fundamental, Diego Lechuga. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Dennis Martinez. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Walterio Ruiz. And from Via Fundamental, Angel Ruiz. And those are your semifinalists. Go ahead and grab your medal and you can take a seat. Your finalists, an oratorical declamation. In sixth place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Max Ariasa. In fifth place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Oscar Gonzalez. In fourth place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Jonathan Nolasco. In third place, from MacArthur Intermediate School, Gary Ebbett. And then there was two. In second place, from Lathrop Intermediate, Cielo Echegoyen. And your tournament champion, placing first, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Samantha Lopez. Semi-finalist, one clap. Brianna Melgosa from MacArthur Intermediate. From Manuel Esqueda, Netfali Ortiz. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Andrew Madrid. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Joel Arvalo. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Crystal Guidino. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Angel Mejia. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Aaron Granados. From Mendez Fundamental, Selenia Arroyo. From Santiago Elementary, Giovanni Vargas. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Genesis Dominguez. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Kaylee Servin. From Via Fundamental, Marcus Brand. And from Via Fundamental, Dana Mejia. Let's give our clap to our semifinalists. In sixth place, from Mendez Fundamental, Emily Mora. In fifth place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Angelica Huerta. In fourth place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Ashley Navarro. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what you call a closeout. That means that the top three places were all from one school. So closing it out in dramatic performance, in third place from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Yalina Watras. In second place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Leslie Alatorre. And in first place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate and your tournament champion, Eileen Garcia. From MacArthur Intermediate, Nicole Faya. From MacArthur Intermediate, Roya Kingston. From MacArthur Intermediate, Kimberly Sanchez. From MacArthur Intermediate, Valerie Franco. From MacArthur Intermediate, Evelyn Santos. From MacArthur Intermediate, Kaylee Sobrano. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Emily Clark. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Michelle Arriaga. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Sammy Rocha. Sorry, I messed you up. I'm sorry. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Rami Alwari. From Mendez Fundamental, Alyssa Zamora. From Mendez Fundamental, Alyssa Chavez. From Mendez Fundamental, Isabela Reyes. From Mendez Fundamental, Alexandria Ordaz. From Mendez Fundamental, Daniela Martinez. From Mendez Fundamental, Esmeralda Aptiga. From Mendez Fundamental, Reina Sanchez. From Mendez Fundamental, Penelope Gomez. From Mendez Fundamental, Daisy Roman. From Mendez Fundamental, Selenia Arroyo. From Santiago Elementary, Hector Lesma. From Santiago Elementary, Delilah Zavala. From Santiago Elementary, Haley Cervantes. From Santiago Elementary, Alejandro Armijo. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Jacqueline Vasquez. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Diana Castaneda. From Via Fundamental Intermediate, Valerie Solis. From Via Fundamental Intermediate, Liliana Camarena. And those are your semifinalists. In sixth place, from Mendez Fundamental, Angelica Cruz and Alexa Mendoza. In fifth place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Mariela Mendoza and Michelle Roldan. In fourth place, from Via Fundamental, Fiorella Flores and Emily Torres. In third place, from Via Fundamental, Andy Ibarra and Ariel Ortega. These are your last two places. In second place, from Manuel Esqueda, K-8, Christopher Garcias, and Aiden Gonzalez. And your tournament champions performing Do the Right Thing. From Via Fundamental, the team of Guadalupe Torres and Lisette Martinez. Okay, semifinalists in poetry. Your non-advancing semifinalists. From Lathrop Intermediate, Juliana Martinez. From MacArthur Fundamental, Ariana Juarez. From Manuel Esqueda, Sofia Diaz. From Manuel Esqueda, Elizabeth Agama. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Alexia Martinez. From Mc Fadden Intermediate, Becky Gonzalez. From Mendez Fundamental, Sofia Cortez. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Bridget Diaz. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Derek Reyes. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Ruby Rojas. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Emiliano Mendoza. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Jaime Ayala. And from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Azalia Perez. Let's give them a round of applause. And your poetry finalists. In sixth place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Yvette Solorozano. Okay, I need you guys to chill. We could do better than that. So these are our finalists. Let's give them a good round of applause. In fifth place, from Mc Fadden Intermediate, Brianna Ayala. In fourth place, from Via Fundamental, Anna Gonzalez. And in third place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Guadalupe Guzman. And in second place, from Via Fundamental, Catherine Guzman. And your tournament champion, from Spurgeon Intermediate, Jesus Mondragon. Semi-finalists in original oratory. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Juliana Hernandez. Just one clap, one clap. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Edgar Ramirez. From Sierra Preparatory Academy, Jose Arredondo. From Via Fundamental, Odales de la Cruz. From Via Fundamental, Melanie Gonzalez. Those are your semifinalists. Let's give them a round of applause. In sixth place, from MacArthur Intermediate, Yanessa Hernandez. In fifth place, from Via Fundamental, Adrenela Ordonez. In fourth place, from MacArthur Intermediate, Ashley Lamb. In third place, from Lathrop Intermediate, Cielo Echegoyen. In second place, from Sierra Preparatory Academy, Samantha Lopez. And your tournament champion, from Mendez Fundamental, Jennifer Almanza. These are your non-advancing quarterfinalists. Quarterfinalists, the team of, from MacArthur Intermediate, the team of Julia Ariston and Jamie Din. From MacArthur Intermediate, the team of Benjamin Lee and Tyson Ma. From Santiago Elementary, the team of Diego Jimenez and Vanessa Shamu. And from Via Fundamental, the team of Damian Arellano and Charles Luvano. Non-advancing semifinalist. From Via Fundamental, George Garcia and Jesse Lopez. From Via Fundamental, Efren Carrillo and Jesus Gomez. Let's give them all a round of applause. In fourth place, from Via Fundamental, the team of Efren Carrillo and Jesus Gomez. In third place, from Via Fundamental, George Garcia and Jesse Lopez. And this is what you call a closeout in debate. It's when two members of the same team make it to finals. So what they do is we don't compete. Whoever entered into the final round as the higher seed wins the first place trophy, the other team gets the second place trophy, but they're both from the same school. Good job, MacArthur Fundamental. In second place, from MacArthur Fundamental, the team of Brandon Ha and Jonah Tristan. I thought I recognized these two. These two won the championship at the last tournament last year. So defending their title, the team of Kristen Nguyen and Caitlin Vu. Let's give them a standing ovation. Okay, this is our final award. This is our sweepstakes award. So we have five trophies here. And you get to take them back to your school and show them off. We are asking that a coach either come on up and get the trophy. Actually, let's have the coach come up and get the trophy because you guys put in a lot of work here. So in fifth place with 87 points, Mendez Fundamental.
All right, coach.
in fourth place with 131 points, MacArthur Fundamental. In third place with 145 points, Mc Fadden Intermediate. It was very close between first and second. In second place, with 172 points, Sierra Preparatory Academy. And your sweepstakes tournament champion, in first place with 192 points, goes to Via Fundamental. Let's give them a round of applause. Coaches, your ballot packets are up on the front table. Make sure you pick up your ballots so you can pass them out on Monday. Congratulations. It was a great first tournament. Let's keep it going.